The new commander role has been added to the game. Each faction and its commander have different options of support. The commander of an unconventional faction, for example, gets a handheld drone and is able to call in a mortar barrage. You can spot and mark targets. You can even zoom in a little bit. Tactical support has to be requested with the T menu by a squad leader or the commander himself. Once you have requested a tactical support, you have to confirm it on the map. Now the commander can see the request on his map and is able to send in support.
Hey, you have a read?
At least I warned you.
Oh.
Jesus.
Enjoy that. I hope your game sound was not too high, guys.
My
is that, loud? Oh, I have a team kill. Two team kills.
To become a commander, you need your own squad with at least one member and have the squad leader kit selected. You also need two more squads on your team to be able to volunteer for the commander role.